We are at the Oterra Hotel in Bangalore, and I must say the infrastructure and the space is really beautiful. They have an amazing swimming pool here. The gym is huge.
And we've been here, checked in. The hospitality has been so great. The staff was very kind to us and very humble. And as checking in for the buffet, it was quite amazing, quite a good spread as well. Even the chef are very kind to us.
Definitely. I mean, the day we landed, we were received with such a warm welcome, and I really loved the way the staff received us. And the best part definitely has to be the ambience and the kind of setup that the hotel has placed especially for us.
And we're extremely happy about the kind of treatment that we're getting, and also with the architecture of this place. Me personally, being an architecture student, I'm really impressed by the ambience that this hotel creates.
Hi, I'm Sushmita Raj, and this is my first time visit at the Oterra. It has already been a day and it's our second day, and the hospitality is very good and the interior is very classy.
And the one thing that would bring me back to the place would be hospitality and food. And yeah, whenever I'm coming back to Karnataka, I would prefer staying here and recommend all my friends to come back.
It's definitely, I think it's a paradise for all the guests here.
This is the third year in a row we are associated with FBB Colors TV Femina Miss India. And it's always a privilege and pleasure to host this mega event at the Oterra. I could see a lot of hard work and effort from the crew members to make this better and better every year. And I'm really amazed to see that transparency of this selection process happening around.
Number 4, Jane and Christina Thompson.
I really wish all those participants good luck and a wonderful time ahead.
I used to be a flight attendant, so I was just telling them and my friends that this actually meets the international level of all hotels.